ask your parents to do it for you, or take it to a repairman. Otherwise, you could be in for a big shock.